Earth Explorer helps users get to exactly the scenes they want. The Additional Criteria tab helps users pick scenes that meet specific requirements. Each field is linked to a data dictionary that will provide users with a field definition and a sample format. If the Landsat product identifier is known, users can search for the scene directly. If users have a legacy scene ID, they can enter it at the bottom of the Additional Criteria tab to find the equivalent Collection 1 product. You can set a range for a particular path and row. This can be helpful when you want to see all of the scenes for a particular pass lined up on the screen. The Show Result Controls menu has an option to show all the browse images from the current page of the results. You may need to change your settings to display more than 10 results per page. For additional control, add a date on the Search Criteria tab for the specific pass you want to isolate. Cloud cover filters help users identify only the best scenes. The parameters are binned in groups of 10. The Land Cloud Cover filter focuses only on pixels that cover land, which helps individuals looking at land processes where water pixels matter less. The Scene Cloud Cover filter considers the pixels of the entire scene. Use the data dictionary links to learn more about other fields. Use the diagonal black arrow next to Click Here to Export Your Results to bring up the Metadata Export window. Current results will consist of the scenes displaying on the present page of results for the current dataset. Non-limited results will include all scenes returned for the current dataset. Repeat this process if you are using additional datasets by changing the drop-down menu. There are multiple formats to choose from. CSV is commonly used to create a list of results and accompanying metadata that can be opened in a spreadsheet. The Shapefile option will create a shapefile for the boundaries of your selected scenes. These files are generated on demand, and you will receive an email notification when they are ready for download. Thank you for watching this tutorial on using advanced criteria in Earth Explorer to fine-tune your Landsat search results. Contact CUSTSERV at usgs.gov with any questions, comments, or suggestions for future videos.